The appearance of a replica of the Liberty Bell at Independence Hall, Philadelphia, which houses the original, signals the opening of the government's savings bonds independence drive, a ceremony led off by Secretary Snyder.
We have chosen as the symbol of the drive the Liberty Bell because it has symbolized individual freedom to the people of our country ever since it rang out to proclaim the adoption of the Declaration of Independence in 1776.
Save for your independence is the drive theme, recalling the ideals that built the country. To climax the opening ceremony, Mr. Snyder rings the original. The Treasury boss himself makes the first sale, a chance for one and all to ensure a future of independence.